caught out with that seven stride distance. How quickly it comes up after the water.
And now for Germany, a man who needs no introduction at this level of the sport, Markus Ehning with Stargold.
Didn't respect that vertical going into the double.
He's actually rattled all the fences on that line.
Just looks a little bit unsettled, Stargold. Gets an extra stride there, got away with that.
I don't think you'll see a plank hit that hard and stay on those level cups.
No.
Again, that's extraordinary.
Marcus working really hard to contain Stargold's exuberance.